and I got a lot of feelings. But I'm going to take Chris's lead. I'm going to save him for Instagram. Thanks a bunch.